And I am getting ready to hit the streets on this beautiful Saturday. So let me come at you with what? My t-shirt of the day. I do have my t-shirt on and I am just can't wait to show it to you. But before I do that, I want to show you my earrings that I'm just now pulling out. I got these probably back in December or probably November. I got these from Kate House. There's some cute little pink earrings. I hope that you can see that. With they have like little rhinestones in it. They're really cute. And yeah, I got them from iKate House. That's www.iKateHouse.com. And they were really reasonable. And on my lips, let's see if you can see that. I actually have on my Coastal Scents Smacks. And the color is Flipping Hot. And it is a very bright pink that actually came onto my lips very well. Okay, and that is really all I'm sporting. I did darken my eyebrows just a little bit, but I'm trying to go a little natural today. I'm gonna just fly natural, okay? Okay, so let's get to this t-shirt, okay? All right, let's take it on down. And it has glitter glam pink on the front. Don't you love all those glittery words? And it says my way or the highway. Don't you just love it? And I actually got this t-shirt from Wally's World. That would be Walmart, people. And I got it a couple of months ago and I thought it was really cute, so hey. And I'm wearing it just so I can remind Big Daddy of his place in life. Yes, if he gets out of line, I'll just point at the shirt and say, my way or the hot way, or let the shirt say it. All right, people, I will be back with you in a bit.
I don't know why you don't put the ball on the thing.
Yeah, me and Big Daddy are in Walmart. Don't you just love the fish section in Walmart? Where are those green fish? Oh, are they green? Yeah, look at that. What are they? Glowfish. They're glowfish. Oh, those are cute too. Those are glowfish too. Oh, how pretty. They came out good on here. Uh-huh, I know you didn't want me. I just had to real quick. I couldn't resist the fish tank. So you guys know where we are. We're in Wally World. Okay, so people, we went to Walmart. And when we went to Walmart, I had to get my oil changed on my car. And so now I am sitting here because I needed some gas. And I don't know whether I can get Big Daddy out there. Getting the gas or not. There he is, pumping the gas like a man should. And look what Big Daddy's trying to tell me. So I told Big Daddy I was hungry. And Big Daddy said, okay. So he said, you should get you some fruit. So I got this nice tray of fruit from Wally World 2 that has the mango in it. It has kiwi in it. It has grapes. It has cantaloupe. And also it has the honeydew melon at the bottom. So that is a healthy meal. Just not, I just kind of want something, you know, more to stick to my tummy. So I don't know. We may be making a stop at a restaurant or something to eat, or something to eat. But anyhow, people, I just wanted to dip in real quick. We have finished visiting Wally World. And I got a big announcement to make, people. Guess what? I got me some prenatal vitamins. Yes, that's my big announcement. I am Prego Preggy. No, I'm not. That is not going to happen. There is nothing going to come through this tunnel, buddy. I got these prenatal vitamins because, I don't know, I seen somebody who was using them who wasn't pregnant anymore. And it was good for them as far as their hair and their eyes. I'm sure I could have looked around for one that fits me more. But, hey, how can you go wrong with prenatal multivitamins with multi-minerals. It says it's important before, during, and after pregnancy. And I'm definitely after pregnancy, considering that I have grown adults almost, most as kids. But I thought I would add that in as a little laugh, ha-ha, I'm not Prego, that would never happen, it's over for me, I have been spayed and neutered, okay, whichever one fits me, okay, all right, people, peace out. Big Daddy and I have ended up coming to Barbecue King, and it's like a drive-in, and I ended up getting myself a burger. It looks pretty good. And some fries. And I'm getting ready to smash that. And I don't know. Yeah, I'm getting ready to smash it. You okay, see, you wrong for that. Stewie the watchdog. What you see, Stu? Good Sunday morning. It is now April the 21st. And I am in my kitchen. I am moving about. And I am actually fixing breakfast this morning. Not Big Daddy. He was really nice yesterday. It was so nice on Saturday, and we actually got some yard work done. So, hey, but Big Daddy did plant me some shrubs yesterday, and we kind of chilled in the yard for a good part of the day. So it was really a good day, and currently I am fixing a little something. I hope I did not leave that in the oven too long. I had some ham pieces that I wanted to fix. I'm not fixing my juice this morning. I'm actually having a full breakfast. Oh, here it is, people. Yeah, so look at this ham, people. So yeah, I've got some ham on, and that I've been cooking, and now I'm gonna put my cheese toast inside the oven, and along with that I'm gonna have a little bit of fruit on the side. So yeah, so that should be healthy enough. That seems like that's gonna be a pretty good meal, and I'm gonna have me some coffee, of course. So yeah, I'm hoping that maybe today I could take Stewie to the doggy park so we can just get out a bit. He's never been to a doggy park before, and it's a really nice day to get out and go to the park. So we'll see. And hey, if we do, I'm going to take you guys along. All right. All right. So we're at the doggy park. I don't know exactly how Stewie's gonna do, but the dogs seem to be having a good time. But I doubt very seriously that Stewie is going to try to have a good time. Okay, so Stewie's at the doggy park. We actually found the little empty one, so this is good. Okay, so, remember the first dog we time we met? he wouldn't even come to us. He was too busy peeing and running around. Oh Lord. Okay, a store. Okay, here comes that dog. Oh my gosh. Go away, Harper. Hey. Move, Harper. Don't say hey. Don't talk.
I was friendly.
I know. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Now here's the sign. Let's see if. Okay. They walk past each other. Stewie is back over there. Let's see how Stewie does. Okay. Ooh, be ready to run and get him, baby.
No, I'm kidding.
Oh. Hey guys, I just wanted to come back on and say hi. Thank you for joining me today as we took Stewie to the doggy park. That was a blast. He did rather well. But anyhow, I just wanted to come and say we're probably just going to be chilling for the rest of the afternoon. We're getting ready to do dinner and then chill out because it's Sunday. Got to get prepared for that work week. All right, people, have a good one. Talk to you later. See you in the next video.